natural library with what they do in an effort to keep those bugs out of our books. Emily, that's gross.
It's so gross, but the good news is that here at the Denver Central Library, they have a really strict process in place when it comes to checking in books. Every book that they get, they end up inspecting it, going through all the pages, looking under the spine, and this is the same whether it goes through one of the book drops that they have here outside or if it's handed in person. Now, they started this a few years ago. This was back when bed bugs really became a rampant problem across the U.S. A library spokesperson says it has the potential to be a big problem for libraries because these bugs love textiles. If they do get a book that's bugged, they bag it up, throw it away, and inspect all the books around it. The custodial staff here also makes the rounds inspecting furniture and carpet in the library.
Staff that are trained actually see, they know just about every bug you can imagine to say, yes, that is one, no, that isn't one. And public libraries, any kind of library, has struggled with this for years. All it takes is, you know, one or two to make a problem.
Thankfully, workers haven't had too many sightings, usually only one or two cases a year. And so far this year, workers haven't seen a single bug. Now, the good news is, even though they do end up having to throw these books away if they are bugged, the library spokesperson tells me when it's only one or two a year, it's really not a big impact on the library's bottom line. Emily Allen, Fox 31.